Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to briefly touch upon the limited dissolve toggle, which can be found in most of the random operators in the random flow add-on. What this does is basically remove edges from the mesh based on an angle threshold, keeping the overall shape of the model and generating ingons in the process. This is the same functionality that can be found in the delete menu using the X hat key in edit mode. This was added to the random operators primarily to get rid of the banding issue when using the subdivision property. For example, here, if I increase the subdivision level, banding starts to appear in the surface of the mesh. This is mainly the problem for cylinders or any curved surfaces. The subdivision in the script is quite different from the algorithm used by the subdivision modifier and is similar to the subdivision operator that can be found in the W specials menu in edit mode using the W hat key. So, in order to get rid of the banding when subdividing the randomized results, you can use the limited dissolve toggle to get rid of the clustering edges in those banding areas, but generate ingon faces in the process. If you're using this for concept art, it's perfectly fine to have this topology, or you plan to bake or retopologize. But if you want to keep the quad structure of the random meshes and get rid of the banding at the same time, simply start with a higher resolution mesh. Not totally high res, but somewhat mid res, because again, higher resolution face selection can have an effect in the operator speed. And when using the random operators like random panels, you can use the original resolution or subdivide to just one level. It will still have the banding issue with subdividing, but it's so small you will hardly notice. It usually starts to get worse at subdivision level 2 and above. Other uses for limited dissolve is of course keeping the scene light, because the randomized meshes can have really high resolution if you keep adding subdivision levels for more details. And that is it for this video. I hope you make use of this information the next time you use random flow. If you have any question, use the comment section below or the links in the description. Join our Discord community with the invite link inside the README file in the docs folder located in the add-ons directory. Also, check out my Patreon at patreon.com/blendergaffy for freebies, and you can also support me there. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.